I believe we have a choice in this world about how to tell sad stories. On the one hand, you can sugarcoat it. Well, nothing is too messed up that can't be fixed with a Peter Gabriel song. I like that version as much as the next girl does. It's just not the truth. This is the truth. Doctor's appointments, reality shows, worst of all, support groups.
Christ is our friend and he'll be there till the end.
All right. Hazel? How are you doing?
You mean besides the cancer? All right, I guess.
Why don't I play another song?
You need to be a teenager.
If you want me to be a teenager, you don't send me to support group. You gotta give me a fake ID so that I can go to clubs and take pot.
You don't take pot?
That is the kind of thing I would know with a fake ID.
Hey, make some friends.
Sorry.
My bad.
I'm Augustus Waters. I've been in remission for about a year and a half.
Maybe you'd like to share some of your fears with the group.
Oblivion. What's your name?
Hazel. Why are you staring at me?
Because you're beautiful.
Really? You just ruined this whole thing.
The whole thing?
Yes, this whole thing.
Oh, man.
You were doing really well, too.
I never lit one.
Hmm?
It's a metaphor, see? You put the thing that does the killing right between your teeth, but you never give it the power to kill you. A metaphor. So, what's your story?
I was diagnosed when I was 13.
No, not your cancer story.
Your real story.
Your hobbies, your passions, your weird fetishes.
I am quite unextraordinary.
I reject that at the hand.
You know, Gus talks about you all the time.
We're just friends.
You trying to keep your distance from me in no way lessens my affection for you.
Gus, I'm a grenade. One day I'm gonna blow up, and I'm gonna obliterate everything in my wake, and I don't want to hurt you.
You don't get to choose if you get hurt in this world, but you do have a say in who hurts you.
I am in love with you,
Hazel Grace.
And I know that love is just a shout into the void and that oblivion is inevitable.
And I am in love with you.
All your efforts to keep me from you are gonna fail.
We are a hot mess. So angry.
You need to break something.
I fell in love with him the way you fall asleep. Slowly, and then all at once.
It's a good life, Hazel Grace. Okay.
Okay.
You got any, like, talents?
Like, hidden talents?
Can you dance? You can tap dance?
Can you?
No. Here, I'll play a song and you dance. Okay. I can't really sing. I have to sing goofy in order to sing. Like, I have to sing stupid. Okay?
Okay.
Slow dance to this part. And if I were old.
New Line Cinema presents Ryan Gosling, Rachel McAdams, James Garner, Jenna Rollins, James Marsden, with Sam Shepard and Joan Allen in a Nick Cassavetes film.
I read to her and she remembers.
The Notebook. Didn't belong.
Nice sweater.
Thank you.
She was misunderstood.
So what's your deal? You don't care what people think about you?
No.
She would change him forever.
I need help with my work.
You're asking me for help?
Please.
Okay.
Landon Carter is coming here.
Dad, I'm not a child.
Where have you been?
Nowhere, man.
Hey, Carter. So I'll see you after school?
And in your dreams.
Welcome to the planet.
Listen, Jamie, I was hoping we could...
be see good friends.
Exactly. It's like you're reading my mind.
Great. Maybe you could read mine.
Maybe you're just too scared that someone might actually want to be with you.
And why would that scare me?
Because you want to be with me, too.
I was getting along with everything fine, and then you happened.
I might kiss you.
I might be bad at it.
It's not possible.
Right here with me. I figure life's a gift and I don't intend on wasting it. You never know what hand you're gonna get dealt next. You learn to take life as it comes at you.
When the ship docks, I'm getting off with you.
Till this night.
I know this man to be a Montague.
He's Romeo, only son of our great enemy.
In honor of my blood, I'll strike him dead.
I would not let any harm beset him in my house.
Oh, Juliet, if your heart, like mine, is full, then tell the joy that waits us this night.
I cannot tell of what is limitless.
Speak yourself, thou should be a Capulet.
Violent passions can have violent ends.
He is Romeo of the House of Montague.
Don't let their name be spoken in this house.
Then you are mine no more.
So help me, God!
Romeo!
Come settle with me, boy!
What have I done but murdered my tomorrow?
At once, exile him hence.
Safety net to hold me.
There is no world beyond the city's walls, just purgatory. Heaven is here, where Juliet lives. Every unworthy thing may look on her, but Romeo may not.
A greater power than we can contradict has thwarted all our plans.
Fortune, send him back to me.
Take this phial. And drink through the last drop, and there will be no sign of life within you.
Romeo, and when he shall die, cut him out in little stars. He will make the face of heaven so fine that all the world will be in love with night.